I triggered the slide with a ski cut right across the top of the ridge on a 39 to 40 degree wind-loaded slope near tree line at 8,000 feet. It's northeast facing. As you can see, the crown is about 2 feet deep and gets shallower as one moves down the slope. This slide ran all the way down the slope for about 300 feet, excuse me, about 200 feet, and broke within the new snow due to the recent wind slap.